me, baby.
I'm very nervous.
You tried to touch me a lot the last time. Dinner's hot.
That's right. Easier to slit your throat.
Oh my God. Wow. She just felt me. That hurt. I think she got a good
Jamaica.
Slice.
Jamaica, afford that.
Code red. We have a slicer.
Eric, I was just trying to prove a point.
You did? She's been trying to touch my thigh and my shoulder so she could pull that off. When I least expect it.
No.
Are we done?
No, Eric, that wasn't my point, honey. I was just trying to prove that they wouldn't be here on the set in the event of an emergency as quickly as they needed to be.
Yeah, they wouldn't. We saw that with Jen.
You didn't need to illustrate that
I'm
with me.
Sorry. Well, look, I take
you
it back.
You see how scared I looked, Amber? Mm-hmm. It almost looked like you had the shopping spree. Thanks.
Can I take it back?
No. You just cut my throat. We don't get those moments back. I'm dead.
Come on. Ah!
Don't touch me.
Yeah, Jamaica, you're scary.
Jamaica.
You're so scary.
Yeah. Man, she moved fast.
I have the streets of D.C. to
thank
for that.
What if you had the apple peeler in your hands? You could have peeled me down.
It was just a little love tap. Come on.
Oh, please.
Wolfie.
God, I'm scared.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
I thought I would have been scared to you, all right?
Yeah.
I would only do it to Eric. You, oh, okay. The rest of you all have
in that
nothing
case,
to worry
right on.
About.
Until Eric's gone.
Take this woman's knives away.
And as she's slicing his throat, she would say, mm-mm-mm.
Yeah, the mm-mm killer.
Tastes like you.
Yeah, oh, cheese no, you know what? You are ridiculous.
Is that why you came after me? Because I'm Jewish?
No.
Probably.
Uh-huh.